A great people has been moved to defend a great nation. Terrorist attacks can shake the foundations of our biggest buildings, but they cannot touch the foundation of America. These acts shatter steel, but they cannot dent the steel of American resolve. We responded with the best of America, with the daring of our rescue workers, with the caring for strangers and neighbors who came to give blood, helping any way they could.
I can hear you, the rest of the world hears you, and the people who knocked these buildings down will hear all of us soon.
Let us think back to the sense of unity that prevailed on 9/11. I know that it has at times strayed, yet today's achievement is a testament to the greatness of our country and the determination of the American people. The cause of securing our country is not complete, but tonight we are once again reminded that America can do whatever we set our mind to.